No biting this time, okay?
Who are you?
I'm Tenno. Zeraman? All that?
Tenno?
Time's up, kiddo.
I can save them.
All of them.
But you have to want it.
Let's say we shake on it.
She's full-on sentient! She doesn't know who you are!
No shit.
What do we do?
Tenno?
Get away from her!
Lies!
Run!
Sweat it.
Thank you.
You're alive?
I don't know what I am, but I know what I must do.
It is her, I am certain.
But of course your Archons have her. Tenno! Even hell was not hot enough to split them!
What does it matter? You have won! Narmer spreads across the system. Monuments rise to your glory. All who live, Bios and not, kneel before you.
But not them! You see some great triumph here? That this dullard herd worships me? Wailing freedom from their rotten gobs. When the truth is, they all thirst for that piss-warm comfort of being told what to think. They wanted to kneel.
But not them. Then what is your command?
Gather the fleet. She is coming to us. What's left of her? She will kneel before me. And, by my word, slaughter the only thing she has ever loved. And then, we feast.
Still works. Hello?
Have a seat. It's almost ready.
What the hell?
Hungry?
Yeah.
Ordis, okay?
Yeah, but what are...
Got all your warframes back?
Yeah. Why did you...
So, where's she at now?
I don't know.
Yeah, still missing a few from the deck. Hunting that golden freak, I figure. What's his name?
Ballas? Wait. So you don't know...
Ballas, right. You ought to be more careful. I might not be around next time.
Around? Okay, so what is this, then? Are you from the...
future? Nah. But that'd be a lot easier to get now, wouldn't it? As far as I can make out, you're the me that got rescued from this shit, and I'm the you that did not. Not sure which of us got it worse.
So, you've been stuck here this whole time?
Not here exactly, but yeah, stuck. You got bigger problems, right now at least. To freedom. Yeah, it's great. Ah, that's my cue, I think. Would love to give you a hand and all, but... The way this works, seems like finishing this is either... You, or... Me, you. So... What do we think?
You saved her, nursed her back to health. It has to be you.
exit his protocols reversed. Orbital frontal section reattached. Running diagnostics. Corrosion minimal. Ah.
All seals holding.
Spaces protocols lifted. Systems coming back online. Cephalon refit complete. Excuse me, but where is my operator?
Looks like I'm your operator for now. Don't worry, you'll be fine. You want to tell me how this works?
Scanning. Indeed, you are my operator. You can help me run through the cross-check, if you like. Then we can
annihilate Narber.
Find the Lotus. I'm told it can hurt you, it can hold you, he can kick you or console you when you're sleeping in the cold below. Sisters below, Morphine vitals strong, coming up nicely. I've taken the liberty of rebuilding the paracesis. Surprising, but your transference signal is clear. This might be an odd sensation for you.
Can't be harder than riding a horse, can it?
Won't you lay me down? Easy now. Random crimes, and I'll be sleeping
in the cold below. Oh joy. This thing seems to have survived its stasis.
It's almost cute.
Almost. Alarma fleet seems to be redeploying. Sensors show Murex clustering past Mercury. What is Ballast up to? If we're all bound down to the deep, and we'll all be sleeping in the cold below, below. Sleeping in the cold below, below. Sleeping in the cold below.
She's going to jack one of their Murexes. I pity anyone who stands in her way.
If the Lotus does manage to break through the fleet and face him, in her current condition,
Alice will get inside her head just like he always has, and he'll rip out her nervous system by the roots. We gotta stop her.
Right. The only way to reach that Murex undetected is up through the tower. We must speak with Konzu. Been afflicted with one of those wretched llama veils.
Tear off the lying mask!
Get to cover, old man.
We must pull that oversized sentient leech from atop the Tower of Unum. Help the others as you helped me, Swiss. I shall find a way.
Pitlick! Pitlick!
And I is forever at your service.
Sora, quickly now, come to the air dock. Hurry, Oops.
Believe this tower to be inhabited by a great spirit they call the Unum.
Sura, do not harm any who you could save. Krunomet.
Haunted, huh? Nice trick to ward off would-be thieves. Ortis. You hear that?
Nothing on my sensors. Keep in mind, operator, this was your idea.
Under her temple, Kuva. Zura, Kanzu begs you. Find a way to rehabilitate before it comes to me. Krunometa.
powering for orbital launch. Ballast must be recalling it back to the fleet as well. Murex trajectory increasing on vector heading 0 by 0 by 0. Right toward the main Namur fleet passing Mercury. One against so many, there's no way she'll get.